found the D6 documents, but neither had not yet returned. Without his help, I wasn't certain I could get out of the library alive, but everything depended on it.
I had my doubts, to be honest. Did you find anything? Okay, settle up. Покойник, ребята. So, where are you going?
The church. Artem, does the name Ken ring a bell? Help us find you.
I still don't know how you did it. Hey, how about some music?
Sure, put it in.
And so far the only human outpost up here. Spartans outdoor base.
I'll look around. In the meantime, I'll check the documents you bought.
I was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers were the first to be hit. At first, they didn't directly target civilians. Nobody thought this would be the war that would end it all. As I was monitoring the radio, I picked up a lot of weird stuff in the game, too. Siberia was silent. But the others did transmit, including the strategic nuclear subs. Subs kept waiting for orders. Should we hit them?
Artem. No. I'm Vladimir. Speak whatever you like.
Make the captains wipe my kids on the air. The crew were begging me to check if their families were among the survivors.
You can't find stuff like this in the Metro. It's the latest military equipment.
Some of the subcruisers decided to get their revenge and went to their launch positions. Others reasoned that since the world was ruined, they were given the point. Subs continued to come back on at any time. They could stay submerged for half a year at least. Some of them were destroyed, but not all. Still shivering when I remember those days.
Oh, hey there, Artyom.
Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again.
Okay. There's not much useful in here. Just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then. Are you ready? So, how are we faring? Holman, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Settle up then. По коням.
It's the old church dungeon.
Get in.
Great. It's time to warm up at the stove.
Dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed closer now.
According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now the closest one is through the facilities near Kievska. Okay, we tried that route.
Kievska? We've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. A rumor has it they survived, but no longer resemble humans. They also say something strange has been sighting in those tunnels, some kind of fog.
Bullshit, probably.
Of course it is.
his family in the tunnels. And he doesn't remember anything about what happened.
Artem, what's up?
Artem?
Hey, people! Something's wrong with Artem!
Артём! 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 Артём!
More smelling salts, now!
Wake up, Artём, wake up!
Great, he's coming to.
Put the light away, you're blinding him. Artём, are you okay?
Oh, well, sure they give us a scare.
Artem, who is that?
Can you stand up?
We're arriving! There's an airlock here!
Great, stop here!
Okay, Vladimir, find the first block chart.
Olva, look here. First we connect the wires, then on my mark we throw the switches.
3R to 2D.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
No silences! I'm going down.